Mkwebo Dlamini, former SRC president at Wits University, his view on the current election and the ANC status quo.
Look, the ANC is doing very well. And I don't understand why people are complaining and making so much noise. In short, ukhololo abantu base South Africa lincane. Ukhololo abantu lincane. People of little faith. Inhliziyo zenu mazingakhathazeki. We are still counting. Counting is not finished. The ANC is in charge. There's no way in which we can lose Johannesburg, Tshwane, and Ekurhuleni. We are in charge. So people must have faith in the African National Congress. The same way we have faith in them. They're just being tested. Their faith is tested and they are failing this month. So in Kisiyos then, Masrakatazeni, Kololuani African National Congress and Sucha Peace.
Don't you think this is happening because of Jacob Zuma's Nkandla saga?
Look, there have been a lot of things that have been happening in the country. We can't say it's Jacob Zuma and individualize the problem. This has been a collective problem, and we have told the African National Congress numerous times, but there is still room to improve. The DA can't lead again. There is no way in which black people can hand over the country to white rule yet again. That will be very cross and shallow of them. There is room for improvement. Let's wait for counting to end. I have faith. Asinavalo. But I've seen that a lot of them uvalo liyabashaya. Yazuma uvalo libashaya shem. Bazo panika. Some of us are not panicking because we have faith in the African National Congress.
Oh, because during the apartheid, jobs were there. Don't you think people would vote for DA because thinking that they'll get jobs?
Look, where were jobs? There were no jobs. Jobs are here now because look, when you look at the issue of Eskom and the issue of load shedding, it's because apartheid itself, the electricity was never meant for the black townships and the rural areas, but the ANC took electricity to everyone. That's why we experienced a load shedding, but we didn't have mechanism to deal with that. But now we have Madupi and other power stations. The ANC has created quite a number of jobs, but remember again, it is not the role of government to create jobs, but for private sector. The role of government is to create a conducive environment for individuals like yourself to create jobs for our people. But if we are going to reduce the role of creating jobs to government, then we will have a lot of Mickey Mouse political parties will promise our people a lot of things. Even that man of Mashaba of DA, the ANC made him. Is the biggest beneficiary of BEE with black like me. Today is selling our people back to white rule. What a shame.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.